There are two groups of youth who have strong interest in developing their communities, the change thinker and the change makers. Over our experiences implementing projects through Hapo, we received a lot of feedback suggesting that there should be more training workshops at the provincial level too. That's why we decided to implement HAPASA project. HAPASA is an intensive bootcamp for selecting youths from four different provinces to participate in our 6-day, 5-night training with the aim to educate fundamental knowledge and skills for project management through workshop, training, indoor and outdoor activities, site visiting, and project pitching. The main purpose of this project is to create a platform for youth to transform their vision into action. There will be four winning teams, one team per one province. They will receive up to $1,300 USD grant to conduct a project at their own communities. Even if the project has ended, we hope that participants will gain the knowledge of the project planning and implementation so that once they wish to conduct more projects in the future, they will know how to draft the project proposal and know how to implement it properly. Moreover, all of those selected participants will automatically become our HABO members, which means after this project has ended, HABO will have volunteers representatives in three more provinces and counting.
Hi, I'm Lutz and I'm the secretary of HAPASA. HAPASA targets young leaders aged between 18 to 30 years old who lives in four provinces including Sampasak, Sawanakhet, Long Habang, and Vientiane. So if you are the young leader who have a strong passion to develop your community and would like to transform your passion project into a real community project, then you are the right target for us. So there are two things that HAPASA wish to learn from Wisely Seeds project. First is to get an exclusive mentor to help us develop our project plan to be really impactful with our community and to help us keep on track. Second thing is to learn from other seed projects by exploring from the young leaders projects across ASEAN countries. We really gain a lot of inspiration and we hope that Wisely Seeds project could strengthen this network with the team and we could get some opportunity to cooperate in the future.